Should I learn ASP.NET?
ASP.NET is far more than a scripting language like PHP. It is backed by framework libraries that let you build a professional backend to a website.
I heard it lets you build both websites and apps quickly.
NET is good for desktop applications and some web technologies.
I heard that ASP.NET lets you build applications in any language from Visual Basic to C++.
Visual Basic is supported by Microsoft, so of course it works with Microsoft's ASP.NET framework.
ASP.NET separates code from the website's display. You can manipulate controls and displayed information independently from the HTML of the web design, though it can render HTML.
Some ASP.NET developers act like they are building apps for the desktop instead of the web. Because ASP.NET doesn't do a good job of illustrating the internet and web-based architecture.
That's part of what gives ASP.NET a bad name when it comes to software development. What are some of the other downsides of ASP.NET?
ASP.NET is Windows and Microsoft and not very friendly on other OS. ASP.NET isn't user-friendly when it comes to user tests.
That's what interns are for.
As long as you torture them instead of your user community. Look, ASP.NET is great when you want to run web services, with different parts of the application running on different servers.
That's a major consideration in a world moving to cloud computing and servers in data centers. Unfortunately, those probably have to be Windows servers instead of Unix.
You should learn C++ or C#, along with ASP.NET to have a strong foundation and diverse career opportunities.
I'm looking at system or application admin work, not programming, as a long-term career path.
You should learn how to use ASP.NET if you're going to be working with Microsoft SharePoint. SharePoint is used for everything from document management systems to approval workflows.